This video is going to be part of the gram-positive bacteria identification lab. This particular video will deal with the starch hydrolysis test. Starch agar is made by adding 0.2% or 20 grams per liter of a soluble starch to a growth medium that does not contain glucose. This test differentiates a few gram-positive bacteria that are able to hydrolyze starch present in the medium. The bacterium to be tested is inoculated in a single streak down the plate. So let's go over the procedure. We're going to use two bacteria and just one plate. So we will place two straight streaks, each one about a quarter of the way across the plate. First, mark a line to divide the plate into two halves, and then label the plate. We're going to use sterile cotton swabs for this setup, but this can also be done using sterilized loops. Using a sterilized cotton swab, we pick up a small amount of one bacteria. We inoculate it on the medium, making a straight line. Then we dispose of that cotton swab. Using another sterilized cotton swab, we pick up a small amount of the other bacteria and inoculate it on the medium, making a straight line. Then we dispose of that cotton swab. Next, we seal the plates with parafilm. And if you were using sterilized loops, we would do the same procedure as we've done before. First, flame the loop, let it cool down, pick up a small amount of one sample, then streak it on the medium, making a straight line. Flame the loop again, let it go down, pick up a small amount of the other bacterial sample, then streak it on the medium. Flame the loop again and let it cool down. The loop can now be stored and the plate sealed with parafilm. Invert the plate and incubate it in an upside down position for 18 to 24 hours to see the results start to show. We will film the growth so you can follow what's going on.